Oh, hi everyone. Welcome back to a new video on my channel. And as you can see, and also here, I'm standing under a bridge. I'm standing under the freeway bridge. Trying to find a way in to the lost place. So let's see if we can find it. This was actually a place that I wanted to go for really a long time, but we have a company next to it, so it'll have to be done when they're closed. Let's see if we can. Get this way around it and into the building. There's been fires in here, but as I said earlier, it's getting typical for the places I'm coming. Everybody that knows me also knows I'm gonna continue coming to places like this for two reasons. Still got some kind of history. And secondly, it is a great place to practice your skills with the camera, because mostly, not always, but mostly you're going to be left alone in here. And when the building looks like this, everything's gone. Everything is torn out or broken. people are not caring about calling the police that much. Of course, it's going to happen sometimes, but it's not that often. So that's actually the main reasons why I try to go places like that. Because of the history and trying to improve my skills with the videos and pictures and all that. So let's head upstairs, see what we can find. And as you can see, there's not much left in there, but just a little bit. And I'm still trying to watch it a little bit, because you also get, you get the freeway running there, and you get normal way. See the normal street down there. Oh, yeah. Think maybe you're going to be able to see it. Just the band coming from the outside, going up here. You hear from up here. That's actually beautiful. Well, we're going back down here. I think we can get out here. Oh, there's a fire in here. Also not much to see in here. Got a tank of some kind. storage room of some kind. It's all just storage rooms. So I'm a little bit exposed right now. Yeah, it has to be like that. But as you can see, nature is taking it all back. We got another storage room here. Looks like they went mental in here, but graffiti. Yeah. And of course, the fire. And this is actually the roof. Of the small storage rooms. Okay, here you can get in with your truck or your trailer and get the product what you ordered. Here you get it inside. Got it there. That's just a garage. I don't think we need to go there. Yeah, but that was actually it. Oh, now we just need to climb down again. I think we found a small path down here. I didn't take that on the way up, I just went straight up. But yeah. Crossing the street, as you can see, it's just in there. Crossing the street and hiking those 2 kilometers back to my car. So that was it. That was a place I've been waiting for to get in for like 3 years. It's not because it was not open, but I have to get it. I have to get my time plan, so it was like the company next to were closed, and that took me 3 years. But actually, it was not as big as I expected, but still enjoyed it anyway. And I hope you enjoyed it anyway. And I hope you enjoyed it as well as me. And please hit the thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't done it, and thank you for watching. I'll be